Norfolk police say they got Wesley Ward of Chesapeake breaking into a bicycle shop at around 4 o'clock this morning. This is East Coast Bicycles on Collie Avenue and 19th Street. Police haven't said exactly what was stolen. They charge Ward with attempted burglary and wearing a mask in public.